Boys, quit it with the conspiracy theories about the Earth being round, because clearly it's flat.